Yum Yum Donuts always open.
Yeah, me too.
Yum Yum Donuts always open.
Is it really?
Harry came in here to see what was going on.
Tomorrow, you have to give me a birthday kiss.
Yeah, tomorrow?
Tomorrow's my birthday.
Well, that's the 29th.
Oh,
well, you gotta do it now.
Oh, your 29th birthday.
29th is the fourth hour.
Fourth bar.
Don't think it's so funny, Marv. I'm 29.
I know it.
Yeah.
Hi, Harry.
Hi.
This is your camera, I know.
She's
good.
She's good. You have the teen costumes, so see.
Nice pan. That's hard to take hard to out.
No picture, no picture.
Is that a movie camera?
Video.
Is it running?
Yes.
It's running?
Yes.
Oh, mine's here. It's goodbye, my time, isn't it? Okay.
Goodbye. That's hard to
We only did it that one time.
It was lozenge.
Just talking like normal dudes.
Probably
normal
dudes. That'd be
So sit back, relax, and have some fun. You'll be glad you did it when the show is done. And sisters together, the tickets are thin. Well, I'm in your spirits, let the fun begin.
Thank you.
fellas who aren't here. Whenever I hear happy to see you here, I think of the fellas who don't hear that. They're not here to hear that. I just want to say, here, here. Let's hear it for the fellas. This is a little song for all of us who are waiting for them.
Actually, it's probably them who are wondering if we are waiting for them.
Military. To all those who are serving and all those who have served before, we just
sunshine. Oh, a beautiful home for the white picket fence. Patty! You and Henry only had the one date? Yes. But it was a really good date.
Makeup people when he doesn't believe it takes him 3 hours to paint eyeballs on his eyelids. right of the new and broke up the Lonnie Anderson Burt Reynolds marriage, she wanted to use the mirror. It just takes him hours to adjust that roadkill on his head. Madonna, and sure enough, she's going to do it. You know, she's going to have a baby, so now she's going to have a sex change operation, so the kid will have a father. And I have a young neighbor, a little bimbo, Harriet, and she's crazy about Sly Stallone. No, he's going to do all his own stunts in his next movie. He's going to talk. And I told her, you silly goose, those guys are a dime a dozen. She says, here's a nickel, give me six. Trips, that marriage is on the rocks too. They had a pretty little girl named her Tiffany. If it had been a boy, it was going to be Rolex. Oh, and you know, if the crazies don't live in Hollywood where I am, they visit or come through town campaigning. My goodness, when Sonny Bono ran for the Congress, he came and his platform was, Palm Springs has never lost a war. He didn't make it. That surprised me, but you know what? He was so far ahead, he'd already been indicted. And I spotted the Elvis Presley, the Shirley MacLaine cook-up. She is so far out, my gosh. She was traveling in Australia, and she was hitting the head with a boomerang. She had thrown on a former life. No, I do not believe that Elvis is alive, and neither does Amelia Earhart. Why would they name luggage after a woman who is still lost? But what a critical is to the air in Chico, where you have that blue sky and that fresh air that you can just breathe, and it's like, oh, well, you're in L.A., my God, if you want a breath of fresh air, you have to find a car with an out-of-state license and open a tire. And it's nice to get out of a high-crime area like L.A. or New York. Oh, in New York, two guys said, let's share a cab. And one said, I'll take the radio, you take the hubcap. And they're so expensive, it's cheaper to get a bug than wait for the ambulance. It tells you your engine is missing. He means your engine is missing. And there was a New York couple who simply had it with all that crime, and they decided to go out west, buy a ranch, and raise cattle. And they did that. And a year later, their dear friends came to visit and said, what did you name the ranch? And the father said, oh, boy. First time we've ever had a family row. I wanted to call it the Barnum. My wife wanted to call it the Susie, though she wanted to call it the Lazy X. And the daughter wanted to call it the Susie Q Ranch. And the son wanted to call it the Jumping Frog Ranch. And they went round and round and round. Father said, well, look, I'll resolve the name of the ranch is the Barman Lazy X Susie Q Jumping Frog Ranch. And their friends said, well, where are the cattle? Hell, none of them survived the branding.